My group is looking at two types of fish. There's the regular sort of normal fish and then the gene knockout fish.
The Behavioral and Cognitive Neuroscience Lab is associated with our 300 level neuroscience class. It also serves as elective for the psychology or animal behavior majors. These students have zebrafish, one of which has a deficient stress response system, a model of post-traumatic stress disorder. And these students are designing tests to determine which fish have the model of PTSD and which fish don't.
Start.
So we're putting a predator fish in the tank and we're examining their anxiety behaviors to determine which fish is which.
We didn't have anything above 20 seconds.
No,
correct?
Right.
That's crazy.
There's a lot of different experiments that zebrafish are used in, not even just in the neuroscience realm, but also in biochemistry or other medical research as well, because we share a large portion of our DNA with zebrafish.
We know that if they go towards the bottom of the tank, a stress response is being induced.
Most labs, in the very early beginnings of classes, it's very difficult because it's very linear and it comes down to a rubric. But in a lab like this, where there's a lot more free rein, you have more choices to sort of work with, whether it's how that experiment's going to run, what you want for that experiment, who you're working with, and really makes the experience a lot better.
Taking the lab course at UNE is super beneficial to our learning because we get that hands-on piece and that experiential learning. There's no way that you'd be able to get this much in-depth knowledge and experience just with a lecture.